Hello, everyone. I'm gonna do another Isaac. Oops, we're not gonna continue the one that we were on. Actually, you know what? We can. We can. Because it was just, like, it was literally 1 cent in. Or 1 second in. So, let's try to do this whole thing again. So, we're gonna try for Angel Rooms once more. Because we need to get the Godhead item. That's one of the two items that I don't have. So, the goal right now is to hopefully break. We did, luckily, you're correct, good sir, we did get the D100 out of the way, so I don't have to worry about that anymore, god damn it. I hate champion enemies that spawn other enemies, because they just last for fucking ever. Alright, it's a pin. It's not terrible. Sorry, there's not much to say about this one. It's just kind of waited out. It's just pin. God damn it. That was stupid. Alright. Hurry it up, pin. I do not have all day to murder you. I really don't. Thank you. I'll take it. It's evil up, but I'll take it. Because I kind of wanted the black art. Dum-dum. There is our item room, which is good. I need some more bombs. That's what I need, because I need to find this damn secret room. Hopefully get transcendence and get that out of the pool. Guys, no. Don't do this shit. Do not do this shit. That was dumb. Penetrative tears are really good, and we're not gonna get another reroll. There's like no way. Yeah, I guess he did take offense at it being just pin. I mean, I would, but I would probably be a better boss fight. If I had the choice, I would definitely not be pin. Oh, hey, Gimpy. I'm definitely taking you. You are super good. Makes me drop soul hearts sometimes when I get hit. Makes enemies have a chance to drop half red hearts. Damn good item. Why wouldn't you want it? Unless you were some kind of fucked up individual mole. Which is entirely possible. You might be. I mean, we are playing the Binding of Isaac. There's a pretty high chance that we're fucked up. Suicide, can you say? Well, now I need a reroll item. Or, not a reroll item, AM. Yeah. Jawstars, an extra life. Curse of the Lost, so no map, that sucks. Damage too. My tears are fucking tiny. My damage is terrible. I would be an extremely stupid boss fight with lots of cheap mechanics because fuck you. That would be my difficulty curve. Fuck you. And the mechanics would change every week. They would change. Oh. Well, this run's a waste. This run is actually now a waste. Hematomesis, 40 RNG. Okay, maybe not. Okay, so we know that those are there, which means that we get a ton of rerolls. So now I need to go back and see about finding my secret room. Well, I guess I have I Can See Forever, so we'll get it eventually no matter what. Hey, look, it's this room again. I've only ever seen this room twice. I still would love to get a double room here. Pheromones, eh. Oh, right. I have to go down. Thank you for the key. I do appreciate it. You are a friend to me and my family. And all my friends here. Because you dropped a key for me. Another key. Cool. Not an item. Damn it. Alright. Get out of my face, flies. Thank you. I've already taken red heart damage. So who cares? Alright, this is getting crazy with all these 48 hour energies. Alright. We'll go back for the Suicide King if we need to, but we probably won't need to, because this is a better card to carry around. That's what your boss name would be. Isaac versus fuck you. Kind of. I mean, in a perfect world. I have no idea where the boss fight is now. Yeah, I want those. I want them. I want them. They're mine. I'm gonna have them. Nobody can stop me. Ah! So I guess the boss fight must be down here. So we have now Spectral and Piercing Tears. Which is a pretty cool dude. But also, they're huge, which is good, because even though they don't do a hell of a lot of damage, their hitbox is gigantic. And given that they're Spectral and Piercing, that's a good thing. Come on. The one stuck part is, like, I have all these things to reroll, or all these extra rerolls, and nothing to reroll right now. Luck up, that's good. Okay. Hi, Larry Jr., you're gonna be easy to kill. How did I take damage on the Larry Jr. fight? Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, I want that. Damn it. Not one of them is anything good. Shit. Okay, it is time to kill poops. Like a boss. Stupid game. Yeah, I found the top secret room already. Okay, so, yeah. I need both scents out of this, please. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh god, and this was right here! Is there a bomb in there? Thank you, game. Okay. There we go. And now the breaking can begin. Mine. Nope. I'm just doing this because I can. Nope. It doesn't matter at all. Alright, enough of that. Let's leave. Was it this way? No. We can pick this up. Okay, so we got the sharp plug, which is good. It's very good. It's actually really good. Because now we can actually, you know, do a breaking run. We just need a couple more items. Yeah, we did get a little bit lucky there. But with that many 48-hour energies, if I had the money, we'd have gotten it, no matter what. There was almost no chance of not getting it. Curse of the Labyrinth, you son of a fuck ass! Suicide King again? What the hell, game? Why do you want me to kill myself so much? If you give me a respawn item, I'll do it. But you need to give me an acceptable item first. I'm not gonna get an angel room here, I know it. Like, to assume that would be stupid. I'm a little bit mad. A little bit mad. Because Curse of the Labyrinth just fucked everything up. If I hadn't gotten Curse of the Labyrinth, I'd have been okay. But losing two devil rooms is bad. Like, it kills this. It means the chances of me getting an angel room is pretty much non-existent. And I'm generally just fucked. Can you stop, Cloven? Oh, well, I'm gonna die, so... I guess it doesn't matter. Stop. Jesus. Alright, let's see what's in here. Guppy's head? Alright. Game just really wants you to kill yourself. Well, yeah. That, we definitely needed, though. 100% needed that. So now we just have to survive. That helps. And we should take this 48-hour energy, too. So with the goat head, at least now we know that we're going to get the rerolls, or not the rerolls, but the devil room. Oh, that was a good one. Nice. Not good enough. Not good at all. Fun! Sorry, I have an itch. That will not go away, no matter how hard I try. Alright, so this is not a good build, but it's okay, I guess. I mean, it'll survive for the moment. Okay, we'll take a wiggle worm. Wiggle waggle. Look at him go. Look at him go. I disagree, but whatever. That's fine. That's fine. So we got goat heads, so I don't have to worry about damage. It's not a thing that I even have to give a shit about anymore. I'm still upset that I lost the double room, though. Wouldn't it be awesome if Loki's Horn gave you the Loki animation, too? That would be cool. A bit overpowered, but it would be cool. And that could be, like, really overpowered. Ah! Thank you, Gimpy. Oh my god. So here is our second item room. Blank page we don't need, because we've already done the lost and we're never doing it again. I'll take this, because slowing tears are actually really useful. Let's see what's inside. I'm just gonna donate. I'm so upset that I accidentally blew the damn thing up. I'm so mad about that still. A little bit mad about that too. My damage is so bad. Despite my tears being big, my damage is bad. Like, it's just bad. Straight up, no questions asked, damage is bad. And I got stuck on a... rock. Or the gap. Oops. Oops. Gap, yeah. Soul hearts are fine. Where's my boss room? I hate these speeders, these crazy leg motherfuckers. Not a fan. Wouldn't it be awesome? Oh, I read that part already. Because chat's going so slow. Hey, Mini Mush, that's something to reroll. Hey, Bloody Lust, that's something that's terrible. And I will be rerolling. Puberty, eh. Could be worse. Alright. So I did make sure to use the reroll before I finished the room so that I would actually get the tick of charge for it. My left eye hurts. I have to fix that. Right, that's where my eyes are all messed up. How do I look, guys? You're grinding Destiny Strikes? Oh. Sorry, didn't mean to interrupt. Alright, so now that we're here, let's take a minute to get a recharge. Okay, just need one more. Come on. You look like eyes. I'm going to assume that that's what the caps lock was for, that that's how I was supposed to say it. You know what's really nice? That I don't have to do the stupid Super Meat Boy achievement anymore. It's really nice, actually. Whoops. Can't believe I got hit there. Oh well. Alright, ball of bandages is acceptable. Husk is gonna die. No, no, no. Stay slowed, buddy. Stay slowed. Come on. You're making this bearable, actually. Grinding the same bosses over and over gets a little boring. Oh, I know. Trust me, I've been there. Not in Destiny, but in other games. Yeah, it was luck of the draw times four, but I got lucky in that last run. Alright, so here's our double room. Ugh, little Steven. Oh, hey, Krampus. This is actually pretty good. If he gives me a lump of coal, I'll take it, but if he doesn't... Alright, take that. I'm gonna reroll little Steven. Okay. Luck ups. Yes! Luck up! Puberty is worthless. I can see forever. It's kinda good, actually. All the steel is good too. Did I get my secret rooms here? No. Ooh, one hell of a floor. By the way. Alright, let's go find our secret rooms and top secret rooms. There we go. Pheromone, hematemesis, and full health. I guess I'll hold on to the hematemesis. It can come in handy. Ah! I'm probably gonna end up taking Bloody Lust. If only because I'm not gonna be able to reroll it. But that's okay. That is A-okay with me. I should not be standing next to a TNT barrel while I'm shooting backwards. And look, I can see balls forever up steel. Kinda. Alright, now we can go to the shop. Did I go to the shop already? I don't remember what was in there. Oh, I can get the purse. So we can keep our wiggle tears forever and ever and ever. But anyway, it's good luck that we got Krampus, because it means that I don't have to worry about things like, I don't have to worry about devil rooms, having screwed myself over for them. So I'm not too upset about Krampus. I'm actually kind of happy about it. And it looks like we will be taking Bloody Lust. That's cool. That is cool. I guess we might as well take that Suicide King card, just in case. And ever, yes. Forever and ever and ever and ever and also ever. Like, surprisingly, and ever. It's magic how that works. I know, right? Right.
Wait.
Did I find the top secure room yet? Yes, I just did. Okay. Take that, and then let's get the fuck out of here. Did I want this? No. Lucky you found Krampus. Now you have to worry about... Now you won't have to worry about getting Krampus. Basically. I'm only upset about the evil up that I got earlier. Like, I would have liked to have not gotten that. Damn it. But I don't have to worry about taking damage and losing my devil rune, because I get them no matter what. So that's good. That's on the plus side of things. Oh, look at how beautiful that was. That was awesome. Speed up is good, too. Yeah, Endeavor. Oh, that's not close enough to hit. That sucks. Alright, that's two damage ups. Which is apparently enough to one-shot those guys. Let's see what's in here. Nope. This itch on my back. Normally a kind of annoying room. Now, not so much, because I have Spectral Piercing Tears of Awesome. What does the Sharp Plug do? The Sharp Plug fully charges my item at the cost of 2 hearts, but only if it's at 0 charge. So I can't use it when it has 1 tick, but if it has 0 ticks of charge, I can fully charge my spacebar item for 2 hearts. Or half heart if I have the wafer. It's basically, if I get the wafer and scapular, it's infinite rerolls. If I get scapular and have a half red heart at some point, it's an infinite rerolls. Basically, it's the potential to break the game. Awesome. Let's see what's in here. Well, that's interesting. No, sir. Why didn't... I could have left all those there for the D20. Damn it. Okay, so if I get the wafer, I can break the game right now. Okay. Like, I don't want to reroll the D20 just yet, because I'd rather break the game. Or if I get scapular, I can break the game right now. That's what I'm trying to say. Scapular, and I can break the game right now. No. Maybe here. No. Maybe here. This is a tricky one. Nope, you can't block your tears with your asshole chubber this time, buddy. Can't do it. Yeah. So the sharp plug is really good because it just allows me to reuse my spacebar item as much as I want. As long as I can back it up with health. Battery's good. I disagree with that. Haha, suck it. Piercing tears. Okay, those guys are good reroll fodder for the moment. Okay. Actually, this isn't that bad because I have spectral tears. Or piercing tears. Penetrative shots. Makes this fight a lot less of a pain in the ass. Like, significantly less of a pain in the ass. I think I just got my ball of bandages in there for a second, and I didn't even mean to. But I won't argue. That's gonna get rerolled. Oh god, yes. Alright. So we're gonna get 3 rerolls out of this minimum. It's gonna suck health-wise, but it's gonna be okay. I just can't lose any health while I'm fighting him. If I lose any health, the whole thing is kaput. The whole plan gets shot if I take any damage, really. Holy shit, that was lucky. Okay. Alright, we got this. Oh, check that. Okay, I had to do that. Ooh. Interesting. Interesting. Give me another item. Give me another item. Damn it. It's not another item. Alright, God damn it! None of these. Oh, God. That's still open. I could have gone in there. Shit. Well, if it's still open again, then I can go in there again, but, you know. We'll see. I need to check and see where there's other hearts. Okay, there's one, there's two. I need one more half heart. There we go. I guess I shouldn't have taken the halo, but I wouldn't have known that it was going to stay open. There was absolutely no way of knowing.
Yes.
That's the body. No, it's not good enough. It's not Godhead. Oh, of course it's gonna stay open. I have the fucking goat head. I'm an idiot. Celtic Cross is not good enough. I forgot I had the goat head. I'm a dumbass. Feel free to ridicule me in public. Because I deserve it. That's fine. Okay. And there's another half heart, so that's good. Okay. Not bad. Okay. That's fine. There's another half heart. Shit. I need one more half heart for this to work. At least one more half heart. Maybe there's a heart in here. Yeah, there is. Bam. Hello. Welcome to the stream, hon. There we are. Godhead. There it is. Okay. There it is. So this is what Godhead does. You can see this awesome aura of awesome. I might as well reroll the d20 then, because we're not going to be able to break. Well, no. Hold on. First things first, let's see if our secret room is around. Maybe we can get a secret room item. And get, where's the door on this side? Door's right here. Okay. Yeah, Godhead hype for reals. I've been after this for a while. There it is. Oh, it's just greed. And it does have a bit of homing to it. Oh shit, now I don't have. Damn it. Now I can't reroll. Shit. Ah, well, that's fine. You got Godhead, and it's fucking amazing. So who the hell cares? What was this pill? This is I can see forever. Let's hold on to that since I doubt we're gonna get a respawn item. Let's take it. And yeah, down we go. Alright, so now I just need Transcendence, and I have Platinum God. Real Platinum God. Yeah, so we win, basically. Just the end, we win. Because this is the silliest build. Godhead is Sacred Heart on crack. I had a feeling about that one. Where are you at? There you are. Does aura damage, it's amazing, and also it's amazing. Did I mention how amazing it is? Because it's fucking amazing. Give me that. Thank you. Alright, so now I can get devil runes and not care anymore. This sacred crack is right. Okay. I was gonna say, if I get Godhead, or not Godhead, if I got the dead cat off of this, I would have been upset. I would have actually been a little bit mad. That's okay. So everything can just die at this point, and we win. I guess we'll go to the dark room, maybe? Why not? It's a shame it's taken us a half an hour to get this far, so I'm not going to get the boss rush. Box of speeders, you say? fine. I'll take Stigmata. Stigmata is acceptable. It's extra damage. Please don't. Please don't hit me. I don't like it when you hit me. That's right, you kicked that laggy internet. How dare it? Yeah, I might as well. I'll take the map. Fuck it. Fuck it! As the kids say, YOLO. Death card. No, I'll keep my judgment card. I love the homing. It's so good here. Okay. Ugh, walking hosts. Why must you exist? Seriously, why must you exist? I hate you. This is too good. Oh, I love it. I love it. Love it, love it. Meh. This is depths two. Okay. Let's finish up the floor, I guess. Where you at, guys? There you are. Okay. Oh, there's our secret room. Nice. No. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's play this once or twice. Maybe it's some better trinkets. Soul hearts. I am dark inside. And dark outside. Haven't you seen me? Look at how dark I am. Okay. That's useful. Don't need the wheel tears anymore. Since I've got homing. Let's go donate the remainder. Because I actually do need to build up some of that donation nonsense again. Since the damn thing exploded on me. Walking hosts are the worst addition to this game. Just ever. At all. No questions asked. They were abomination. They are an abomination unto Godhead. You are absolutely correct. I should be blowing up these skulls. I should be blowing up that machine. Callus is nice because it allows us to walk over spikes and not be afraid. And I have to sneeze, so if I do, I apologize.
No, there it was.
Yeah. Excuse me. I'm sorry about that, you guys. I'm sorry about that. Is there anything in here? There was one skull. World cards, you asshole. Don't like it. All right, I can walk over these. I don't have to be afraid. So Gimpy will help here, because he'll drop soul hearts for me. Thank you. Let's use that to get it out of my face. I need this full health. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. Perfect. Thank you, game. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh my god, this is so good. So let's touch this. Put it back down. Let's pay this guy off. Come on, give me something good, buddy. That's not... Actually, that is really good. That's, like, really good. Godhead bless me. Yeah, right. I'm gonna reroll that. Because I can get scapular. Oh my god, did you see how fast he died? That's a little late, Sacred Heart. A little late. Because I've got better. So I'm gonna reroll it. Let's see, that's the mind, which I'll take. Habit, I'm gonna skip. And let's take the soul and the scapular. Okay. Officially a breaking run.
Wrecked.
Not even wrecked. That's hashtag wrecked. It actually gets the hashtag. That's how good that was. Okay, so that worked out. The angels melt. The angels await to melt. Alright, now I kind of want to get a devil room. I could do a better evil op, but I don't care. Yeah, you know it's a bad day when you're passing up Sacred Heart. Or let me take that back. You know it's a good day when you're passing up Sacred Heart. Did I take the Polaroid? Yeah, I did. Okay. I'm gonna make sure I took the right one. I don't care about killing them. That's a waste of my time. Aw, damn it, invincibility frames! Suicide. Stop giving me suicide kings! Jesus Christ! Swear. I want a devil room so that I can get Dead Cat and get Guppy. Because could you imagine? Just imagine Guppy with this. It would be so good. I'll kill for some Guppy with this. Alright, calluses also allow you to walk on enemy creep. Their blood trail. So I don't even have to worry about that. So that's pretty cool. Whoa, excuse you, sir. So let's go see what boss we fight, what item we get. Don't need Isaac's Force. What was that? That was a small outburst of evil. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. Alright, no, it's not worth it. That is definitely worth it. Alright, so it's 2/3 Guppy, which is still not Gups. But we're getting there. That's a health up. Come on. Speed up. Don't need it. Okay, that's 2 keys and a luck up. I'll take it because it's a luck up. Alright. Hello, Gamma. How are you doing today? Well, there's a tinted rock right there. How did I not see that? Tammy's head. That's something to reroll, at least. Like, at the very least, something to reroll. What was this? Hematemesis, huh? Yeah. Actually, I need to take this. Have pineapple juice? That's awesome. I wish I had some juice, but my juice is empty right now. I can walk over callus, or I can walk over stuff, so whatever. Come on, I need a reroll. Trust me, I can do a much better evil laugh if you want me to. Look at that heart over the gap where there's nothing. That's awesome. Excuse me. I really just want to become Guppy. That's it. That's all I want right now, is Guppy. The juice that also drinks you. Nah, I can do better. Let's go get that battery that's over here. We'll do the battery first. God, I just need one item and I'm real platinum, God. So close. So close, guys. Nah, not Taurus. I don't want triple shot. Triple shot would actually be kind of fun, but no. I can just keep going until I get whatever item I want. Flush. I like how there's just no description. Because nothing can describe it. Yeah. So good. Oh, I should be charging. God, this charges fast. Holy shit! That's beautiful. It charges super fast, too. Okay, so this is crazy, and also I love it. Oh my god, this is so good. This is trouble. This is a beautiful kind of messed up. I don't know what that is, and I don't care. Puberty. God, I just need 9 lives. Oh wait, we gotta see this. We gotta see this. Oh my god, that's so good. That's so good. I love everything about it. Alright, I'm gonna take this. Alright, I can walk over. That's a speed up. And I can walk over spikes. Why am I so scared? I might as well pick these up. As long as I stay at a half-heart interval, I'm okay. I can't get that one. There we go. Perfect. This is a perfect amount of health. Wait, there was a soul heart in here, wasn't there? Put that up too. I wish I had more to reroll in here. What was this pill? Speed up. Why not? Shit's gonna get me killed anyway. Alright, let's leave. Could I reroll Wiggle Worm? No, because it's a trinket, not a... Oh god, curse of the maze. Because it's a trinket, not a item. Oh my god, this is so dumb. I love everything about it. Justice. Wait a sec. Fucking Curse of the Maze. I forgot. I keep forgetting I have Callus. And then I can walk over spikes and not get hurt. You now have Chow Mein? Awesome. Alright, so I can walk over these and not take damage. It's a good stuff. Is there a curse room around here? No, but there's a dice room. I want to know what's in that dice room. Bet your sweet ass I want to know what's in that dice room. Damn it, give me my item. Fuck. I need a Joker card at this point. If I get a Joker card, I would be happy. You know, I want to be mad, but I'm not. Alright, what's in here? What is this? That is a 6. That is not happening. It's a full health pill. No. Actually, you know what? Sure, why not? Let's take that instead. Because why not? I've got plans for this shit in the future. Bye, Loki. You are always the most adorable enemy. I don't know why I'm doing... I don't know why I'm exploring any of this. I really don't. I just want a curse room with a guppy item in it. That's all I want. I want to be guppy. Oh, right. I don't have the thing anymore. Oops. Use that on the boss. That a reroll that I can't use. Wrecked. Oh, would you look at that? Would you look at that? All right, so interesting. We are out of items in this pool. I'll take Super Meat Boy, and also or. SMB super fans and all stats up. Why the hell not? Alright. Let's go get that reroll, just in case. Just in case. Looks like DDR when you spam tiers. It kinda does. Yeah, when I finally get used to being invulnerable, I'm not invulnerable anymore. You are absolutely correct. I miss DDR. I really do. Alright, up we go. Wait. Now up we go. So I had to fix my chair. Oh, Curse of the Lost, that's annoying. This is a beautiful kind of fucked up. Oh, now I'm gonna be totally lost. But I basically have enough range to just fuck everything else in the game. Hold on. Okay. Oh, okay, now I'm not lost anymore. Just spam everything. Fuck everything about you, Gertie Jr. Fuck everything about you. Alright, more keys is a good thing. Yeah, I'll do it. It was a bad idea, but I'll do it. The Fool, you say? I'm YV. Kind of. Wrong game, but kind of. You're not incorrect in your statement. I'm a tier god right now. That is for damn sure. Alright, game, give me something to reroll, please. Give me a curse room. Place the vuvuzela. If the game gives me a curse room so that I can get a guppy, I'll be happy. That's all I want with my life right now, is gups. Yeah, fucking die, Gertie Jr. Curse room. Okay, we could get lucky. We could get lucky. Please have a guppy item, you son of a bitch! You could have done it. You could have been my savior. Whoops. God tier god. God tier tier god. You are absolutely correct. Hey, little beggar man. I've got money and I'll pay your ass off. Can you give me a Joker card? A Joker card? A Joker card? A Joker card? You asshole. Alright, there we go. That's actually really good. That means that breaking is pretty much a given now. Because as long as I don't leave a room, everything only takes a half of a heart of damage to me. Well, after the first one. Son of a Honda, kinda. Game could have made it so easy, but no, it decided not to. Strange looking Joker card. yes. A million times yes. Alright, that's just silly. Alright, so... I'm gonna do this, and it's gonna be stupid, but we're gonna do it. Walls will harden over time. Time is the essence. Yeah, I know. Two of hearts. Actually, really good. So let's see. How many hearts do we have? Okay. So we should use the two of hearts right now. Use the world card. Two of hearts to get full health again. Free item. Oops. Oh, it's not a free item. That sucks. I just want a fucking devil card. That's all I want. Or a Joker card. That's what I want. It's a fucking Joker card. Temperance cards that just make this take longer. Okay. Another item. That's good. It's a bit of health back, too. Balls of steel. Oh. I can do this for ages now. It keeps giving me temperance cards, which just gives me more money. Did I touch this yet? I don't think so. Which just gives me more health. Two of clubs, come on. Two of spades. Joker card, you can do it! Well, I have 99 keys now, so this is... I wish I could get the d20, but I don't think I can again. Because I got it all. I saw it already, remember? This is so dumb. That bum was a doctor. He was. so stupid. I just want a devil card! Come on! Don't fuck with me, game! That's Spectral Tears that I don't need anymore. Lovers. This game just doesn't want to quit. It does not want me to quit. There are too many cards in this room, and I can't leave, because then I lose my half heart of damage. There we go. Okay. So, let's... Okay. Alright, so here's what we need to do. Get ourselves back to a couple health. Might as well take that. And let's go do 4 rooms. God, I didn't even aim at her and it still did that much damage. Weirdest deck ever. Book of Anarchy. That must have been a different run where I got that. I didn't even try. Oh wait, I've got 99 keys. Okay, so this will give us a reroll. Hey, Fear Shot, fuck it. You ass. You asshole of a game. Alright, now it doesn't matter. Now it doesn't matter. Fuck. All I wanted was Guppy out of this. That's all I wanted. Alright, you... I'm gonna go in here. For funsies later. Alright. Yeah, I'll take that one. Definitely take that. I should actually take the pig, too. Sissy, alright. Oh my god! This is a special kind of beautiful. Have I gotten left hand yet? No. No, I have not. Alright, so I'm gonna use that. I'll just take him to me. Fuck it. Alright. You just saw amazement. What's my luck looking like? My luck is looking pretty good. Oh my god, this is beautiful. I love it. Like, that's just a little one. The screen was just a jumble of stuff. That's pretty accurate. Alright, let's use some of these hematemesis pills. Got a whole bunch of hearts on the ground. Alright, I have to leave and come back to get my, there we go. Alright, 48 our energy is really good. Let's put that in here. Or, no, I want this in here. Alright, need those. Definitely need those. Get out of my face, puberty. I'm gonna be so fast, it's not even gonna be funny. I don't think I have telepills in this rotation, that's the problem. Oh, I didn't mean to pick up that battery. Damn it. Alright, that's enough of this. I don't think we have, I don't think we have the thing that I want. Which is fine, I guess. Just, you know. Oh, whoops. Used the wrong one. That's poison tears. Oh no, that was... Damn it, I didn't want that. I thought that was Scorpio. Oh, fuck the virus. Okay. Alright, that's gonna be our reroll room since it has two items in it. Is that a Jera? Oh god, I want blank card. I need blank card. I can get every item if I can get a blank card. Hi, Darkbone. I'm not taking you. Oh my god, I love it. Man, Charm Trooster, why not? Why not? Okay, so I need the blank card, like, right now. $3 bill? Nah. There it is. That's the one. Okay. Alright, we win. We officially win. So, you know, there's that. The one time you'll pass up on Dark Bomb, pretty much. Alright, so we're gonna keep that there. Is there anything up here? No. But there's health up here, which is more rerolls. Parasite, yep. Nope. I have infinite rerolls, so, you know, what am I supposed to do? Not do this? Common cold? Fuck it, why not? Holy shit, what happened? How did that... What? What? Where did it... What? Like, okay, so I get it. So the Dingas turned into Squirts, which turned into Dips. It means I can use it as many times as I want and never die. So I can get every item. I don't know what just happened. I don't know what just... Like, okay. No, I mean, I get it. So we have 3, which splits into 6, which splits into, like, 32. Because, you know, it's exponential, but that's too many hearts. I'm confused. I'm so confused. Why would I want the Hanged Man when I can have Jera? Game, please. It's a heart attack. I hate you. Alright, so this is all sorts of silliness. Oh, it couldn't have been an item, could it?
What?
What? Hold on, I gotta see what that was. I got a $5 donation from what? That says what? Thank you so much. Thank you very much for the what. That's beautiful and I love it. Oh my god, and everything just... Oh my god, this is beautiful. This is a special kind of magic. No. Nope, don't need it. Nope. Nope. Yes. What? Daddy long legs. Fuck it. Who cares? Right. So let's go finish off the floor. Insta-killed. Insta-killed! God, it's beautiful. Okay, so I guess we'll go re-roll the deck of cards now? No? Maybe? I'll take the lucky foot. I think that maxes out our luck. Goodbye. Your head should be full of what? It should be. That's the proper state. Couldn't you reroll that Daddy Long Legs? Probably. I mean, I don't see why not, but, you know, whatever. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this Jera card. And, no, we're gonna take this Jera card. Jera. Screen is kill. And we're gonna get an I Am Error room. Oh my god! Oh my god, that was beautiful. That was a special kind of magic. Holy shit. And now I get to redo this. Curse of Darkness, you say? Sad Bombs! Sad Bombs are the best! Oh god, this is so good. So, guys? What the f- I used the thing, because I'm dumbass. I'm a dumbass. Oh well, check it out. That's fine. I could have gotten 8 items, but whatever. Oh man, that couldn't have teleported me? Damn it. Come on. Come on, give me another I Am Error room, damn it. There we go. Tears up, sure. Daddy long legs, whatever. None of those I'm taking. I'll touch this though. You have unlimited rerolls, and the only item you have is in a secret room, so why wouldn't you- It was a top secret room, I don't think it counted. It doesn't matter, it's not a big deal. Because we can just keep going. We will just keep going until there is nothing but breakfast. Okay, teeth is good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Don't worry, we'll get it. I mean, we effectively can't die. I want to go for breakfast, man. Oh my god, what? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
And it gives me a damage up, as if I needed it. You know what? Let's blow this guy up. Let's blow them all up. Sad bombs are so sad. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's get out of here. Alright, I'm not taking guillotine, not because it's a bad item, but just because I'm... Oh, shit! Alright, we have to do this now. It gave us one ticket charge, so we have to actually, like, do stuff. Which is fine. Because we can go to the secret room. Shield of Tears? Okay, whatever. God, that's just the quickest tap, and it two-shots things. God, this is so awesome. Try, baby. But yeah, because this is more fun. Because I wanna do this. As for why I didn't reroll Daddy Longlegs, I just wasn't paying attention. I didn't care. God, it's just a V of death. Cricket's head, more damage. You know, you might as well take the steam sail. You might as well. Hey, best bud. Sure. Oh my god. Yes, why not? We gups now. We got the gups, and we got mom's wig. And we got this. This is so good, I love it. This is too good. Curse of the blind, you say? Ghost baby? Alright, whatever. Onk, whatever. I'm not gonna die. Forever alone? Sure. Big fan? Awesome. Alright. That was all according to plan. Number one, all. That's fine. Is this gonna be it? No, it's Rainbow Baby. Oh well. Oh, what do we have here? Puberty, 40 outer energy. Well, okay. If you insist, game. Blood clot for another damage up. This is stupid, and I love it. Funniest looking guffs ever. Kind of. Kind of. That's getting a take. Oh, and then 2020? Are you kidding me? Watch this. Oh, this is beautiful. Bye, Super Greed. Yes, I think that was Super Greed. Oh, damn it. Now I have to do this shit. Where's my top secret room? It's way over there. Okay, so let's head towards the top secret room, I guess. The game is just yellow. It's too... even? What even? Guys, please tell me what's going on, because I don't know. Because I have gone full white girl. I don't even know. No, we're not taking Libra. Oh, yeah, we'll take that. We have, like, every orbital at this point. This is too good. I love it. I love it. I don't know either, though. That's the problem. Nah, we're keeping the trinkets we've got. They're too good. The game can't even? You're absolutely right. Scissors are terrible. Mr. Mega, blast damage. Nah, we're not taking Ipecac, because that would ruin everything. Okay. It's Brother Bobby. Eventually, there's not going to be any other items for the game to give me but Transcendence. I'm not taking Bob's Brain. Nothing can convince me to take Bob's Brain. Oh my god, we're Lord of the Flies, too. So all those flies that would have been enemies are now friends. They're now fly friends. I don't even care to kill Blue Baby. That's the horrible part. I don't care. Infestation 2, sure. I'm not going to take Super Bandage. Ooh, Monstro's Long? Hell yeah. Alright, where is our secret room? Do I even know? It's way over there. What? What? Just what? Oh, I actually have to charge it now? That sucks. That's okay, though. Because I would anyway. yeah, I'll take... Sure, we'll take Ares, whatever. I don't even have to fight. shears are good items, but I'm not gonna take them. Spoonbender? Sure. Whatever. Who even cares? Who even cares? Not me. Alright, I have Leo. I'll take Peeper. There we go. Oh, Key Beggars! Really? Okay. Judas's Shadow? Alright. I'm just gonna take everything to get it out of the pool. Pisces? Whatever. All the familiars here are going- Do we even need to be here? No, they don't. I'm pretty sure they know that. Oh god. This is so good. It's Hematemesis. Let's hold on to that for later, just in case. Ah, there we go. Okay, so now chests are free. And we still have the Bloody Penny, which means that we can... I mean, we lost our wubs, but that's okay. Because look at that. Whatever. Who needs wubs? As much as wubs are an essential life part, we don't need them. We're good. God, if anything survives even a single hit, they're just gonna have the worst status ever. It's gonna be ridiculous. Alright, Halo flies. Cool. Down we go. Back into it. So, chests are free. Money equals power. Alright, that's beautiful. Mulligan, whatever. Isaac's heart. Oh, that actually kind of sucks. No, that fucking Isaac's heart fucking ruined it. Now we actually have to try. Fucking Isaac's heart. All because of Curse of the Blind. All because of Curse of the Blind. Now we can't use our spacebar items over and over again. Like, we physically can't because we have Isaac's heart. That sucks. So we might not win now. We might not win forever and ever. I mean, we're still gonna win, but it might not be the super awesome win. A forever dumb spider butt? Oh, no, I don't need that. I need undefined. Try. What is trying? God damn it. Damn it. See, this is what sucks, is that now we can't abuse the, we can't abuse the thing. That sucks a lot. What the fuck?! Like, what even? Holy shit! Oh, well. I don't even have to play the game anymore. Magneto. Oh, I don't want Magneto. So, the end. Get out of my face, all of you. Yum Heart, don't need. Aquarius, whatever, it's a terrible item. Yes, yeah, suddenly hearts everywhere. I'm really a bit upset about, okay, that's good. Dead cat, that's good. Rotten meat, whatever. Actually, that kind of sucks. Okay. It's whatever. Yeah, sure. Take the health. Why not? Hi again. Mongo baby. Sure. Guppy's paw. I don't want that, because it's just going to confuse me. Well, Dad's key would be nice, because we could fight Mega Satan, but that's fine. Like, we don't need to. That's a damage down. I'm not going to take it. Mom's bra, the spacebar item that I don't need. Aw, you son of a bitch. I could have gotten a bunch more stuff out of him. That's okay. It's not taking Tiny Planet. That's for sure. Oh yeah, Bouncy Tears. And Tech 2 is not happening. I guess I should just sit here and charge these, because why not? And now that I can't insta-chant, you know, insta- escape from levels, Ludovico. Maybe? Maybe. Look at all the spiders! This is beautiful! Really? You hit me? Fuck you. Meh. I'll do that if I don't get any rerolls. Nope, don't need the notched axe. Oh, right. It gave me one whole penny. Isn't that beautiful? here. Okay, never mind. I guess we won't use the forget me now. Play to win. Magic fingers. Pyro, cool. So now we're immune to death, basically. The game's gonna run out of items at some point. It's gonna. We're not taking soy milk. That would be stupid even for me. Are you done? Done? Oh no, we need that. We need that. Because now we will shoot from all four directions every time, no matter what. Oh, hey, little buddy. Come on, give me some stuff. Give me some stuff. You know you want to. That's a health up. I don't need that. I'll take it, but I don't need it. Come on. Come on, little friend. That ship to whoop. I don't need that. It's a game kid. I don't need that either. I'll take that. I don't need it, but I'll take it. Come on. Don't make me blow you up. That's an all stats up that I will be taking. Alright, let's go clear the floor and see if I can get some more keys. This is so dumb. This is so dumb and I love it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Game, please. Please, game. Please. Nope. Not happening. He didn't even live. He didn't even get to attack. He just instantly died. Wow. Empty room. That's surprising. Hello. Welcome to the stream, hun. How are you doing? Hopefully well. You know what? I shouldn't be doing this. I should be using my Kajigger. So let's go give this guy a key. War never changes. I know. Alright. Boss key. Alright, that's fine. Damn it. What time is it in your country? It is 8:25 a.m. God, I'm gonna run out of familiar room. What time is it in your country? That is the poop. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Yeah, whatever, I'll take Charm of the Vampire. Fuck it, who cares? PM? Cool. Alright, whatever. Got health up and health heals for double now, that's fine. Whatever. So a half heart would heal for a full heart with Maggie's bow. Splorch. You can see reflections of green in your glasses anytime I attack. That's awesome. Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to use hematomesis. That's okay. Hey, bonies! Goodbye, bonies! Another familiar. Is familiar room like hammer space? I guess so. It has to be. Most of them don't even make it out of the door. There's just too many familiars. Oh, there's another one. Like, look at this. Look at all of us here. It's so awesome. I love it. It's great. Meh. I don't need that one. Uh-oh, we're not gonna get another reroll. Wow. And I can't even kill myself, because I have Pyromaniac. Alright, let's crash the game. Actually, let's do this in not a fighting, like, not a room with the boss in it. This is gonna be the finale. This is the game's punishment for not giving me transcendence. I might be able to. I have 12 lives. I probably could. Well, no, because the spikes wouldn't reset the room. I need to kill myself in a room with enemies in it. And without that, there's just no point. But if we crash the game, we might get to do the whole floor over. And we might get lucky. I'm just so mad that Curse of the Blind fucked me over and I couldn't keep doing what I was doing because of that stupid Isaac's heart. If I'd known it was that, I wouldn't have taken it. But, you know. We don't always get lucky. Alright, I think that's... No other space bar around that you can sharp plug to death on. I can't sharp plug to death because I have Isaac's heart. It makes you unable to use the sharp plug. can you guys see the error message? You can totally see the error message. All right, let's close it and try it again. That's funny shit. Oh my god. Oh, that does it. I crashed the game. That's beautiful. And we should be able to continue on that same floor. Yes! Oh, we're gonna get the same items. But you know what? We can pay better attention this time. We can pay better attention this time and use our rerolls properly. And hopefully we'll be able to continue. This is stupid. I love it. So see, this is still gonna be soy milk. This is still gonna be whatever the hell item it gave me. I don't even remember. I honestly don't remember. Oh, it was Mom's Eye. Oh my god, this is so good. Alright, so we can blow that up. Oh right, we don't need to. Alright, maybe this guy will give us something better this time. Error Isaac has given the fuck up. Pretty much. Alright, yeah, it's gonna give us the same items. So, I'm gonna burn through them just to get them out of the pool. So that we don't see them again. Because I don't want to see them again. Nope, game kid. Just like last time. Okay, there's tech point 5 again. There's that all stats up from Capricorn again. And there's the boss key again. Alright. I think he paid out earlier that time. Whatever, it's cool. Alright, so they end. They just ended. They cease to exist. Wholly and completely. Oh my god. This is the best. There you go, Sister Maggie. Error too hard to DLL. Error fuck this shit .org. It's not even an error, but it was funny, so whatever. Oh my god. No, but the game just gave up, and it was beautiful. Not even a fucking process. What the hell's wrong with me? I need to learn English, dammit. Right, there's Mom's pad again. There's that asshole being dead again. This is an empty room again. Hello again, Harlequin baby. Being all double shot, buddy. Hello again, Juicy Sack. Being all juicy and sack-like. She's like, and then dies. It's beautiful. Charming the Vampire, whatever. Error Guru's flipping the fuck out. Yeah, sure. Damn it. Blank card, which would be nice, but... I think we'll get it this time. I think we might get the reroll. I think. Not 100%, but I think. Yeah, I'm not taking that, because it's a big ol' speed down. Alright, so that was an easy fight. And I think that the three remaining rooms are all fighting rooms. I think. I'm not 100% sure, but I think. So if all three of these rooms are fighting rooms, there's one, then we're good. We'll get a reroll. And if that takes us to the I Am Error room, then the whole process can start on over again. And it can be a beautiful thing. There we go. Alright, I Am Error room. Yes! Fuck yeah! I'm not taking Strange Attractor. Yes! We get to do it all over again. Hot bombs! I'm not taking the knife. That would ruin everything. Are we done yet? Come on. Ah, that'll do. Damn it. Okay, you just see the little green, like, glow. Alright, ball of tar, slowing tears, and a slowing trail. What the hell? Why is this room red? That was weird. Gemini. Alright. We're running out of familiars to get game. It was simple. We just had to crash it. And then we could continue. And life was amazing again. Yeah, I'll take my reflection. What the fuck? Damn it. Like, that was the top secret room. What was in here? Oh. Okay. I'm honestly not firing because I'm scared of it. Like, I don't want to because that'll just lag the game out. Okay. Two more rooms. Come on, I am Error Room. You are my fucking hero. You are my fucking hero, game. I'll take Leech, why not? I'll take that, why the fuck not? I'm gonna touch this so I don't see it again. God damn, this game is amazing. Oh, I love it when it works out for me. This run has been going on for like 2 hours solid. It's crazy. Curse of the Lost is kind of annoying. Quad Shot? Ooh, yes. 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 I'm not taking that one. That would ruin all of my fun. Oh, come... Damn it, that could have been amazing. Oh, well. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is so good. Oh my god. The game. I have to leave the room to not fucking get myself killed. Brim, come on, I'm running out of familiars here. Why are you doing this to me? Let's just use this stuff. Why are you doing this to me, game? Why are you doing this to me? Come on. I guess I don't need to carry around the hematemesis pill anymore. Because it's not really going to be useful for anything. Alright, there's the D100, which I'm gonna, like, if I can't oh, breakfast! Breakfast! Are we done? We might be done! We might be out of items! We are out of items! Alright! Okay, well, I guess it's D100 time. Let's just fuck ourselves. Wow. That's kind of amazing how bad that is. It put me back to normal! Oh my god, it put me back to normal! That's brilliant. I wonder if it gave me the habit. Holy shit, that's hilarious. That's hilarious! I've come full circle. My damage is off the charts, but I've come full circle. That's fucking brilliant! Oh my god! This is the stupidest thing ever! And yet it's still not giving me anything. It's not gonna give me transcendence. Are you fucking kidding me? Well, let's do a test. Does that give me a tick? Alright, so I don't have the habit. That sucks. I guess I'm not gonna get transcendence. This is crazy. I mean, I one-shot everything, so that's cool, but still. This is nuts. It just gave up. I'm like, fuck it. I don't think I can get hit. Oh, I can't get hit. Okay. Say. I feel like I've used up all my speeders. Like, there's only a few things I didn't get this run. This is crazy. I cannot believe it did fucking full circle. I lost everything. I had so much shit, it just took it all away. So I have Halo of Flies. I've got Guppy. But not like the pieces of Guppy I had. I mean, like, straight up, I'm just, okay, I'm Guppy and I'm Lord of the Flies. And I've got 9 lives, which I don't think it could take away. But there's nothing... I have no items now, I don't think. I'm at base everything. My damage is pretty much normal for, like, first floor. I mean, it's just the flies that are really helpful. My shot speed... What are my stats at? Yeah, my stats are, like, back to normal. This is insane. I've gone full circle. It's cyclical. I went from having everything to having nothing. That's insane! Holy shit! It didn't even give me anything good! I'm so... My mind is boggling! I think that's why I'm not getting Transcendence, even though I should, because it's one of the only items left that I haven't seen this run, is because there's nothing for it to take to give it to me. Slum Chest Billionaire, kind of. Scumlord D10. Alright, I'm gonna try one more reroll, and if it doesn't give me anything good, I'm just gonna end it. I'm just gonna fucking be done. This run has been the strangest run I've ever had, I think. And that's saying something. Because I've had some weird fucking runs in this game. Wow. That's amazing. Scum game. Scum lord game. Alright, let's leave. Let's be done with this silliness. Oh, whoops. Was right here? Was it? Oh, no. But we get more breakfast. Because we needed it. Come on, where are you? There you are. Can I even pick them up? Yeah, I can pick them up. Alright. Insanity has happened. That was beautiful, in a weird way. Alright. Items. Right there. See it right there? How did my mouse get on screen? How long has it been there? Right there. Transcendence. And then we're Platinum God. We have 176 out of 178. God, it's so close! Alright. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed. This is a pretty good one. So, if you did enjoy, do the little like and subscribe thing, and I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. We'll be back tomorrow. Have a good night, everyone. Bye. Oops, clicked out. Bye.